Look what my daughter does when we tell her it's time to pray. She gets out her prayer mat and lays it out towards the Qibla. She then selects which salah she wants to pray. She then places her feet on the mat and starts following after the reciter.